And greetings, Mahotep, which of course means justice and peace. My name is Sister Empress Dr. Philae Chionesu. I am the originator and architect of the historic Million Woman March, the one and only Million Woman March. Million Woman March, where do I begin? And that's pretty much kind of interesting to say, because we're still in a way beginning. You know, when you understand the building of a movement, you have to know and put it in the proper context. It's not something that generally occurs overnight. And if you study our history, you will see that the most things that have been long lasting took quite a bit of time to develop. And the way that we recognize them today is, in fact, that it took some time. When I first got this notion, this vision for the Million Woman March, it came in a way that was kind of almost startling to me, but at the same time, I knew I had to answer that call. And so, being one who is familiar with the final call, I knew that there had to be a new day, because anytime there's a final in something, then something has to emerge from it. So in recognizing that, realizing that our men took a very serious stand on October 16th of 1995, seeing that, loving it, I knew that the sisters had to come forward and also answer the call, and they did. They did in a way that has never been done before, and in reality could never be done again. Because no matter what happens tomorrow or next week or next year, the Million Woman March is etched in stone. It's etched in stone because it happened in the 20th century. So realistically and historically speaking, the Million Woman March is the largest gathering in the world of any women anywhere ever. That can never be changed because it happened in the 20th century. Greetings, Mahotep. You've got to be here in Philly, March 18th. You've got to be with us, join us, come in and vibe with us for the Hustler of Culture Convention. Here in Philly again, March 18th. It's gonna be more than exciting.